Well, having it on wheels and very mobile, that's, that'll be a big plus for sure. And how long do, say 50% capacity use, what we talking about the operator? I heard you say, well, you know, some, you know, whoever buys it has to take care of the fuel.
It's supposed to give us at 100% capacity 24 hours. So at 50% capacity, it should be 2 days. And that is diesel, and it takes 188 gallons per, 188 gallons in the tank.
A lot of fuel. So are we going to have a portable diesel tank somewhere eventually to haul around?
We have one. After the incident in 1994, someone here in the county gave us a diesel tank, and we, actually when we found out it, they had bought it for us and gave it to us. And I think it was Stowers and Son gave us the tank, and it sits at the back of the pickup truck. It's a 100-gallon tank, and it has cables that run up to the front of the vehicle to run it off the battery of the vehicle, and then a nozzle on it, just like you find at a service station. So we actually have that, and it's been used a couple of times. In fact, we loaned it to Lincoln PSD during the December 18th issue because they had generators that we got through FEMA that they had rented for them, but they were starting to run low on fuel, and there was no place at Allen Creek that they could buy fuel for. So they had to go into Charleston to buy fuel, and they did use that tank. So it's worked out pretty well. Thanks for your help with the generator, and I'm sure we'll be getting a lot of use out of it when over the next few years.
We certainly hope we don't need it, but we know we're going to.
Well, let's face it, we're going to use it.
Yeah. Okay,
thank you.
Alan, I do have one issue. You're going to run the levy on the ballot this fall?
Yes.
Yeah, we need to start planning.
Your time is running out. We'll have to have a public hearing 1st of August, soon, or no later than the middle of August, so to adopt the levy call. So y'all really need to be working on that levy call.
Have we gotten the numbers that we can plug into the right spots at this point?
Yes, we have the levy rates. Yeah. That's what you would be using.
Okay, I think I still have an electronic copy of the last time we ran it. And